always from the heart of the city, and now on demand 24/7 on the CHFI website. This is the soundtrack to something from nothing. And I'm Don Jackson, around the world on the internet. Tom Peters in the Chicago Tribune wrote, and I quote, "Life is pretty simple. You do some stuff. Most fails. Some works. You do more of what works. If it works, others will copy it. Then you do something else. The trick is in the doing something else." Unquote. And Alex Noble, quoted in the March 1984 issue of the Reader's Digest, said, "Risk is essential. There is no growth or inspiration in staying within what is safe and comfortable. Once you find out what you do best, why not try something else?" This hour, something from nothing. For lovers and other strangers, from iTunes and CHFI.com. Air Supply, making love out of nothing at all, and the Beatles with Something. I'm Don Jackson with lovers and other strangers for this 26th day of January, 2010. Yesterday, a nothing kind of program. Today, something from nothing. Ellen Goodman of the Washington Post Writers Group, some time back, wrote, and I quote, "Young people, first-timers, if you will, take on marriage as if it were a plot of land. With luck, they build something new and welcoming. With luck, they always feel at home with each other. But second-timers are natural renovators. They know the structure of marriage enough to be wary of the ways the foundation weakens. They know it enough to seek comfort again in its shelter and support. And more than that, they have learned something about balancing a respect for each other's past with a need to create something that will be theirs." Ellen Goodman of the Washington Post Writers Group. Lovers and other strangers from iTunes and CHFI.com. The Eagles with The New Kid in Town. Allie Slight with Great Expectations and Taylor Swift and the song 15. And I'm Don Jackson with lovers and other strangers and something from nothing. Alfred Brendel from the book Musical Thoughts and Afterthoughts, published by Farrar, Strauss, and Giroux, wrote, "I like the fact that listen is an anagram of silent. Silence is not something that is there before the music begins and after it stops. It is the essence of the music itself, the vital ingredient that makes it possible for the music to exist at all." Something from nothing this hour. Lovers and other strangers from iTunes and CHFI.com. John Mayer with No Such Thing, Stevie Wonder with Sir Duke, and Colby Calais, Fallen For You. I'm Don Jackson with lovers and other strangers, and a follow-up to yesterday's program. Today, something from nothing. Carolyn Johnson in the Boston Globe, sometime back, wrote, and I quote, Increasingly, slick digital gadgets are filling the empty moments of boredom that all people experience. Consider whether we are giving up a good thing. We are most human when we feel dull. Lolling around in a state of restlessness is one of life's greatest luxuries, one not available to creatures that spend all their time pursuing mere survival. To be bored is to stop reacting to the external world and to explore the internal one. It is in these times of reflection that people often discover something new. Whether it is an epiphany about a relationship or a new theory about the way the universe works. Unquote. Carolyn Johnson in the Boston Globe. That excerpt also appeared in the March 13th, 08 issue of the Globe and Mail's Social Studies column. As it said in that piece, and I quote, "There's a strong argument," she adds, "that boredom is an essential human emotion that underlies art, literature, philosophy, science, and even love." Unquote. Lovers and other strangers. Faith Hill and Cry and David Cook with The Time of My Life. And I'm Don Jackson with Lovers and Other Strangers. Nadia Boulanger, pianist and teacher, from Wisdom for Our Time, edited by James Nelson and published by Norton, wrote, and I quote, "There is nothing boring in life except ourselves. The most humble work does not have to be boring. I remember Madame Duval, the old woman who cleaned my floor. I think of her with profound respect and reverence. She was 80 years old. One day, she knocked at my door and said, 'Mademoiselle, I know you don't like to be disturbed, but the floor, come and see it. It shines.' In my mind, Stravinsky and Madame Duval will appear before the Lord for the same reason. Each has done what he does with all his consciousness." When I said this to Stravinsky, who knew Madame Duval, he said, "How you flatter me. For when I do something, I have something to gain. But she has only the work to be well done." Unquote. And Sam Levinson, and You Can Say That Again, Sam, published by Pocketbooks, wrote, "I learned from experience that if there was something lacking, it might turn up if I went after it, worked for it, saved up for it, but never if I just waited for it. Of course, you had to be lucky too, although I discovered that the more I hustled, the luckier I seemed to get. Besides, most of the happiness was in the pursuit. As my Uncle Benny used to say, it's not the sugar that makes the tea sweet, but the stirring." Unquote. Lovers and Other Strangers from iTunes and CHFI.com. Natalie Imbruglia, Torn, and Amanda Stott welcoming A Homeless Heart. And I'm Don Jackson with Lovers and Other Strangers from iTunes and CHFI.com. Alan Dressler, the astronomer, was quoted by Greg Easterbrook in the book Beside Still Waters, Searching for Meaning in an Age of Doubt, and published by William Morrow, and I quote, When I talk to audiences about the size and age of the cosmos, people often say, "It makes me feel so insignificant." I answer, "The bigger and more impersonal the universe is, the more meaningful you are. Because this vast, impersonal place needs something significant to fill it up. We've abandoned the old belief that humanity is at the physical center of the universe, but must come back to believing we are at the center of meaning." Unquote. Alan Dressler, the astronomer. Quoted by Greg Easterbrook in Beside Still Waters, Searching for Meaning in an Age of Doubt, published by William Morrow. In essence, something in the middle of nothing. Lovers and Author Strangers from iTunes and CHFI.com. I hope you will tell all your friends about Lovers and Author Strangers. Good night, sweet dreams. I'm Don Jackson.